Do you want your prospects and your customers to develop trust in you faster for the products that you are selling? Then do watch this video till the end. You may get very good insights. If you are selling a product, just ask yourself whether you have 100% faith in the product that you are selling. And the product is not just the product that you are selling. It is that 100% faith in the product, 100% faith in the company, and 100% faith in your own self. When all the three aspects of the product are 100%, then see the results that you're getting. I believe in the product that I sell. I believe in my company, and I believe in my own self. For example, I used a paste. The paste I use not only for brushing my teeth, I use a paste as an aftershave also. For cuts and wounds also, I use the paste. Such a unique paste. So when somebody asks, what paste is this? How it is different from the other paste that I am normally using? I can confidently tell, because I have 100% faith in the product that I am using. So whichever product that you use, whichever product that you promote, if you have 100% faith, it will automatically reflect the way you speak and the way you communicate. So just check with yourself, or any product that you are selling, how much faith you have in the three aspects of the product: the product, the company, and yourself. Cheers.